So breaking, Daytona Beach police are investigating reports of gunshots fired on South Atlantic Avenue in front of Cruisin' Cafe. No one was hurt, and police say there are no signs of where any bullets struck. They're asking people to remain clear of this area, but there are no current concerns for the general public.